is how my crabs establish their dominance. They sit there and wave their arms around in this little circular motion. And then they look across and there'll be another one doing the same thing. Both these crabs are doing it because there's this crab in the middle. And he can't decide which side of the cage to go to. So they're both trying to scare him off of their half. So he's just sitting there. He hasn't decided yet. Hello everyone, quick little update on my crabs. I started off with 8 and now I'm down to 6 because I have way too many crabs in here and they're killing each other off. As you can see, I got new decorations. I had no fishing sign. So like I said, I have 6 crabs now. They're all pretty small, except this one. This is my largest crab. He's the one that has killed the two that are already dead. As you can see, I put this new rock in here, and he literally just sits up there and shakes his claw around, establishing his dominance. See that little one right there is trying to come up, and he's just like, no. He's killed two already, which is pretty horrible. But there's not really much I can do about it. Honestly, I just overpopulated my tank way too much when I first bought him. I didn't know what I was doing. So yeah, that's what happens. He's still scared of me, so I don't know if that's good. But as you can see, there's this mushroom in the middle here. They pretty much all hide underneath there. Like, if I lift this up, you'll see them all, but I'm not going to do that to them. There's no fishing sign. There's my filter back there. It's not really doing very much right now, because the crabs have, like, buried the bottom of it, like in gravel. I've had them for about a month now, and I've only lost 2, so I guess that's good. Guys, thank you for watching. Alright, bye.